It's not simple to say. Most days I don't recognize me, but these shoes and this apron, that place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. And you're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I would give it all back for a chance to start over and rewrite an ending or two for that girl that I knew, who was reckless just enough, who gets hurt, but who learns how to toughen up when she's bruised and gets used by a man who can't love. And then she'll get stuck and be scared of the life that's inside her, growing stronger each day, till it finally reminds her to fight just a little, to bring back gone, but she